This is my current dining room table and chairs. Not a huge fan, but when I saw this inspo pick, I knew I couldn't drop $3,000 on a table and chairs. This one was $95, so I drove an hour, grabbed them, took them home, and decided to get started on making them into my dream dining room set. I took off the cushions, which is actually really easy to do, spray painted the cane because I wanted it to be more of a natural shade. Next, I painted the chairs black. This took a long time because of these annoying edges. I won't even get started on that. Here are the final chairs before I put the cushions back on. Then I went outside, sanded down the table. This only took about 30 minutes. And here is the final result. Follow me for more upcycling and DIY inspiration.